Senator Lafayette Marine Matt Bowman and his family saw their new home for the first time. And inside that home is where we find News 18's Elizabeth Frenchler this evening. Elizabeth.
Gina, this house is gorgeous, and Matt and Paige are walking around enjoying their new house as well as many members of the community. But we're going to show everyone at home what the Bowmans are going to be coming home to now. This is their gorgeous new living room, and you got a fireplace going in the fire. There's people walking around everywhere. And now I want to show you guys the kitchen, because this kitchen is absolutely gorgeous. If we come in here, it's granite countertops, stainless steel everywhere, and people are just loving it. Take a look at this gorgeous kitchen. Like I said, people just walking around enjoying it. And Paige and Matt, we haven't even gotten a chance to catch up with them yet because they're just so busy saying hi to everybody and enjoying their beautiful new home. And of course, tonight at 11, we will show you Matt's favorite part of the house, which is his man cave, which is upstairs. So make sure to tune in tonight at 11 to see Matt's favorite part of the house. So reporting live in Lafayette, Elizabeth Frenchler, News 18.